Hello and welcome to this lecture. Today we are going to discuss the signal mechanisms. There are five mechanisms that explain that how drug is producing the response. And we will start our topic with intracellular receptors for lipid-soluble agents. And these intracellular receptors are explained for those drugs that are lipid-soluble. For example, corticosteroids, mineralocorticoids, and vitamin D. These all are lipid-soluble agents, and they act on intracellular receptors. How they produce the response? The first thing that these receptors do is they stimulate the transcription process. By binding to the specific DNA sequence, and then the expression has regulated. For example, when we talk about the steroid, how they produce the effect. If you take a look of figure 2.6, you found that the steroid molecule, they bind with this area. This is known as ligand binding domain. And initially, before the drug or any ligand attached to that binding site, there is a protein which is known as HSP90, and it is known as heat shock protein that is responsible to protect this active site. So what happened? Before steroid attached to the ligand binding domain, this heat shock protein 90 is protecting these foldings because it is sensitive to heat. So what happens when a steroid molecule comes? It detaches this HSP and then it binds to that receptor site, this site. Then it bind to the DNA binding domain and activate the transcription process. And then this transcription process is responsible for expressions of the genes. And when the steroid molecule complete its action, then after that heat shock protein will come back and again occupy the ligand binding domain. So the thing that you must understand that why heat shock protein is important, because this is important to maintain this folding area. And for example, in many cases, what happened then when under normal circumstances, our body temperature, if rises above the 38 centigrade or above, then what happened? Then that these receptor sites are not protected. And that's why some of the endogenous ligands will not work if a person having a high temperature. So that is very important to understand that this HSP is very important to protect the binding site so that the steroids or for example the endogenous ligands will work properly. So you have to understand that these intracellular receptors, especially for lipid soluble agents, they work by binding to the active sites, ligand binding sites, and then after then they activate the transcription process so that the gene expressions will occur. In this picture 2.5, they are explaining five different signaling mechanism, and we are going to discuss first the intracellular response of the lipid agents. And if you take a look of this, and we found that the drug molecule bind with the intracellular receptor, so it means this drug is made up of lipid, and because of their lipid nature, it can cross the membrane to go inside and then bind with that intracellular receptors. And that intracellular receptors, when bind with a drug, then they produce the effect. And how they produce effect, as we discussed before, that through transcription process, through regulation of gene transcription. And how we already seen in the previous slide, that it bind with the target site or binding site, and then it produce the transcription process. So the other mechanisms, these all we will discuss one by one in a separate video. So thank you so much for today's lecture. Hope to see you again in upcoming lectures.